My today's topic PMI. I am proceeding to this topic. Earlier previous classes I have taken some problems, and today's I have taken some problems here. This topic related to 10 plus 1 classes mathematics. So let us start. For every positive integers n, prove that the 7 raised power n minus 3 power raised power n is divisible by 4. So solution. First we taking put n equal to 1. So 7 raised to power 1 minus 3 raised to power 1, that is 7 minus 3 4, or we know that 4 is divisible by 4. So P1 is true. And second steps, let PK is true. It means 7 raised power n minus 3 raised power n is divisible by 4, K1. K1 be any numbers, so we are taking this here, is true. And third steps, we are taking n equal to k plus 1. So put n equal to k plus 1. So 7 raised to power k plus 1 minus 3 raised to power k plus 1. We need write down 7 raised to power k into 7 and 3 raised to power k into 3. So we add and subtract them. That is, we get 7 raised to power n. 7 raised to power, we are putting the k here. So 7 raised to power k. So we write down add and subtract by 7 raised to power k and into 3. So 7 raised to power k into 7 plus 7 raised to power k into 3 plus minus 7 raised to power k into 3 minus 3 raised to power k into 3 here. Look after. Seven raised to power k becomes common, that is 7 plus 3, and minus 3 common, that is 7 raised to power k minus 3 raised to power k. Put the value here, 7 raised to power k minus 3 raised to power k equal to 4k1. So 7 raised to power k into 10 minus that is 7 raised to power k, we are taking minus here and plus here. So we are taking minus and we get 4 here, and be the same things, plus taking sign common. So 3 into, or we can say 4 into k1. 4 be the common here, 7 raised to power k minus 3 into 4 into k1. So 4 multiplier we can say is divisible by 4. So this statement is true by PMI. We are taking a problems. We are taking another problems. Taking another problems. Prove that by PMI 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to plus n less than 1 upon 8. 3n plus 1 whole square. We are taking solution. First steps, put to n equal to 1. So LHS equal to 1 and RHS equal to 1 by 8. 2 into 1 plus 1 squares, that is 3 squares, that is 9 upon 8, 1.125. So we know that 1 is less than 1.125. So P1 is true. Let PK n equal to k. Put correct. So PK is true. PK is true. It means 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to n less than 1 upon 8k. We are putting n equal to k here. So 2k plus 1 whole square is true. Put n equal to k plus 1. So 1 plus 2 plus 3 up to k plus 1 here less than 1 upon 8, that is 2k plus 1 plus 1 and whole square. So we are taking in brackets, put the value here. We know that this is the less than this. We put here this value 1 upon 8 2k plus 1. So student, we know that this is not equal to, which is the less than. So we are taking some numbers k1 less than. So equivalent to these numbers and we get k plus 1. So less than, we show that this is the less than 1 upon 8 2k plus 2, that is 2k plus 2 plus 1, that is 3 whole square. We look here 1 upon 8, that is 4k square plus 1 plus 4k and plus k plus 1, and write down minus k1 here. So 1 upon 8 and we taking LCM 8 here. So 4k square plus 1 plus 4k plus 8k plus 1 plus 8, sorry. So 4k plus 4k, 4k square plus 4k, 8k plus 12k and plus 9 upon my 8 here. We looking here less than 1 upon 8, that is 4k square plus my 9 plus my 3 to just 6, 6 to just 12k. So looking here, which is less than 1 upon 8, 4k square plus 12k plus 9. Or which already we know that minus k1 here. This is the same things. But minus k1, k1 be the positive number. So it is true. So this statement is true for positive value of n by PMI. At last we will be given some homework. Prove by PMI that 2 raised power n less than n, 4 n factorial here, 4 all n greater than or equal to 4. Question number second. Prove by PMI 1 upon 2, 1 upon 4, 1 upon 8 plus 1 upon 2 raised to power n equal to 1 minus 1 upon 2 raised to power n. Question number third. X plus 4x plus 7x plus 3n minus 2 into x equal to 1 by 2n 3n minus 1 x by PMI. And question number 4, 1 into 2, 2 into 3, 3 into 4, n plus 1 equal to n plus 1 n plus 2 upon 3. So students, try these questions. If any problems, you contact me. Thanks a lot.